I have been waiting for this. If you do not follow me on Twitter, you have no idea how fucking excited I am. That fan is always fucking on.
Fuck it, staying on.
Brockhampton is one of my greatest influences. Matt, just read one of my tweets. Are you good now? Alright. I don't want to waste any more fucking time. Brockhampton, iridescence, RIP to team effort, puppy, the best years of our lives is going to be something. That's the trilogy. And whatever the fuck Pencil was, this is their first album without a mirror. I'm glad I copped this shirt when I could. Fuck it, I don't want to waste any more time. I've muted the track listing. I've muted Brockhampton. I've muted iridescence for the past 2 days because I haven't been able to listen to this. And I still got fucking spoiled. Not from Twitter, someone from real life. They told me that fucking Bareface raps on Jivert. Apologize in advance. For the essentially coming. That's about to happen. Track one. New Orleans. Your brother, who you skin to wear? I'm independent cause these parties never play for this style. In a custom and quiet and this was still in my nerves. Tell them boys don't run from us. I've been down too long, cousin. I've been down too long, brother. Tell the world I scared nothing. Tell the world I... What is happening? Boy, you know you don't look fine. I'm gonna pause. This is the first track. Tell the boys don't run from us. I've been down too long, cousin. I've been down too long. Is that James Smith? Fuck, I'm so white right now. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. That was the first track out of 15, and one of them is Tanya. This is track two, Thug Life. This shit sounds so smooth. The pressure's still in our right, I guess I'm always accepting. You help me meet the feeling with a familiar embrace. What do I need to say? I'm scared because I feel like I've lost all my energy on New Orleans. Track number three is Berlin. Trading a new state, but around us for a Cuban lane. So my ancestors could see me shine and tell me what you think. Oh, the beat for Brock. Fucking Joba. You hung yourself, that's not my fault. I just supplied the rope. Most thoughts, I don't think twice. Can you stop hitting me, please? What the actual fuck are they doing? Try number four, Something About Him. How do you go from Berlin to this? Fuck. Bro, this production, where the cash at? Try number five. Oh no! I can already see where this is going. I'm not even 10 seconds in. Fucking Jesus. I would rather be on acid, rather make investments, rather freezer. Oh, the little. I have to fucking pee, dude.
You're coming with me.
What the fuck? Try number six is Wait, which I know this is. I know this song is really depressing. So. Cause I'm still worried about my ass. I'm finna put the razor down, so I don't really give a fuck about what's. But every time she took a bra off, my dick would get soft. I thought I had a problem. Kept my head inside the pillows. The fucking strings in the background. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Coming.
I don't know what to say.
Turn number seven is District. The fucking strings, violins. Can I finish my sentence? Oh no! Fuck! Fucking dumb. Money and walking, money and talk, but money no make comfortable. Some big ass car don't add up when you die alone. I won't write nice like I love this. Praise God, hallelujah. I'm still depressed. At war with my I'm still depressed. Fuck yeah, dude, same. This pillow is to let me scream my happiness and enjoyment out without pissing off my neighbors. And keep that down there just in case I need it again. This is Loophole. Try number eight. Can you fuck off? How
back then, fame was more important than the business. Like, yeah, look, I don't care. Take my publisher. I don't know what that is anyway. You know what I'm saying? Like, that goes to show maybe they wasn't never really my friend.
Try number nine, Tape. I could barely rap. I could barely dance. I could barely laugh. I could barely hang. You see, my mom can't walk. My lungs don't work where you used to. I feel like it's my fault because of music. The years I've dealt with, tragedy after tragedy, God. Send a messenger my way. Never claim to expect my expectations aren't true, but I'm a master of believing my lies. And you can't break me, and I can't break at the speed of light. I'm afraid to shit a bit. Fucking Jesus.
Joba's verse
spoke to me.
That fucking hit me. That fucking hit me. Be everything right now. It's crazy how people who less than they feel left out when we step out. Still accustomed to the nights of a silent soul. I don't always remember the conquer night. I don't watch that close my eyes. But this is never sight. Hating me from this sight. Stop. What the fuck, dude?
This is Yovert, Jovert, whatever. I don't give a shit. I'm watching the music video as well, so might as well kill two birds with one stone. And I got spoiled by one of my real life friends that Bareface raps in this song. So, fuck my life. Virgo's back. It's a rough mess, so hard for the parachute. They go in there and water second that the leg is on. It's a treat and it's only she hit the bottle wrong. I'm so fucking glad I waited. Try number 11 is Honey. My arms are always open, your fears always rolling. You made me bring out the pillow again. Fuck you, I'm standing up. My arms are always open. I need to step out with no frustration. I need a permanent getaway vacation. When I've been touched on mic, that's what happens when a therapist is a summer sign for the paragons of the paradigm. When you on the ground, they go only try to undermine sign. One time, take up people, one time, take up people, one time, take up people, one time. It's not fair. This is Vivid, track 12. Como se dice, don't touch on me with them dedos. I minimize all your credentials.
System is pressing, you might wanna check the connection. I don't give a fuck about fresh. So please don't get it mistaken. I bet soon any second. Didn't wanna be patient. We had to fight for the stain. We can money get gold. Tell me money, please. Even though my teeth not gold. Baby girl, no.
San Marcos, track 13. I don't see it. This is blast for me. I can't help but feel like you was after me. It's outside to the bunch of more fell. Fuck you. So don't you know if I waste my time? Talking about fucking amazing. Suicide thoughts, but I won't do it. Take that how you want. Appreciate your patience. I know that I'm selfish. Do my best to be selfless. I know that I'm changing. I know I'm changing. Fuck you. God, fucking made me fucking cry. Then it goes into Tanya. You gonna put two songs back to back that may make me cry? I've heard Tanya. I heard the, was it Jimmy Fallon? They're all the same. We're getting a fucking studio version. My heart's fucking pounding. I've been waiting to hear that on Sensory. I'll trade fame any day for a quiet Texas place and a barbecue place. I'll switch my place if that's good for you. Is that good for you? Fuck.
Yeah, it's not perfect, but I guess that's just the shit I'm into. Daddy says study or get that cash. Or you test me and provoke a man. Somebody gonna have to tell the truth, and I'm gonna tell it.
so fucking powerful. Right, the final track, track 15, Fabric.
2 albums every season, what the hell do y'all believe in? Why the hell do y'all keep reaching? We signed and our story turned into a fucking fable. I was a nigga in the room with no motherfucking cable and no tape.
Grew through, I know that when they see you blow your mind, I'm just abuse you. It's hard to feel what's real, some nights I'm scared that I'm delusional.
What are you doing? Don't do it.
Don't mind me. I'm just killing time.
You can pick me to pieces.
What
the fuck? You should have seen it with these people. I don't know these people.
Ooh, that sounds sick. That's gonna transition to the next album in the trilogy. That was Iridescence. Fucking Jesus. That was Iridescence. I'm speechless. This album is fucking amazing. What do I need to say? You saw how I fucking acted. You saw how I fucking got up and was basically in a fucking mosh pit. This is why Brockhampton is one of my huge huge fucking idols, influences. I mean, I am so fucking happy. This is definitely album of the year contender for me. I don't know what to say. This album is fucking incredible. It's a new trilogy. We're essentially getting 3 of these. I'm so fucking excited for the future. Definitely putting this album on repeat. Constantly. Thank you for watching. Leave in the comments what you would like to see next. And what you thought about this album. Because I heard on Twitter people thought it was,
it's okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Leave a like. Subscribe. I mean, what you want to see next. Fuck off.